Last drinks, boys, at Menindee in the year of 1860. After 11 drunken weeks, it's time to take your leave and be first across the country to the Gulf. So drink your drinks and drink them slow, 'cause soon you'll all be gone. As part of a team of a great exploring dream, let's hope your leaders will know where to go. Oh, Mr. Burke, do I really have to go? You see, I've got this awful feeling in my bones. I'm afraid that I won't see my home again, and I dreamt the dingoes were tearing off my clothes. Oh, yuckoy, 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 yuckoy. Oh, worry, 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 worry me. I'd much rather stay in the shade at Menindee, where the old Darling River flows. I'll give this much to Burke, he was a man of nerve, but he couldn't pick a bushman from a cove. To give Spellbound a right, a job just on sight, was asking for trouble from the word go. So it's away, away we go, away up north out in the great unknown. Well, whose idea was it to walk across the country? I say leave the bloody country to the crows. Oh, yuckoy, 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 yuckoy. Oh, worry, 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 worry me. I'd much rather stay in the shade at Menindee, where the old Darling River flows. Oh, in the shade of the pub at Menindee, where the beer is cold, cold, cold. After 4 months of toil and trouble, from the Gulf to the Cooper we return, only to find they'd left 9 hours before and not a soul to help us in our bind. Oh, Mr. Burke, where did all the black fellas go? Mr. Burke, how are we gonna make it on our own? I'd give everything on this day to be 400 miles away with a cold beer sloshing in my mouth. Oh, yuckoy, 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 yuckoy. Oh, worry, 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 worry me. I'd much rather stay in the shade at Menindee, where the old Darling River flows. Oh, in the shade of the pub at Menindee, where the beer is cold, cold, cold. Oh, in the shade of the pub at Menindee, where the old Darling River flows.